New Year's resolution, if it is to get more active or meet new people, there is a website that can help you achieve that goal. Marissa Cleaver joins us with details on how you can meet up with people who share your same interests. Good morning, Marissa.
Good morning, Krista. From cooking to cars to hiking, if you have a hobby, there's probably a group of people in the Kansas City area who would love to have you join their ranks. The groups find each other on the website meetup.com. You go to the site and type in a topic or an interest, then punch in your zip code. The website will show you different groups that share common interests and detail when that group meets. We met up with one of the groups named Stroller Strides in Overland Park. This is a fitness program for moms. The children also participate in the class, so moms don't have to worry about child care. The instructor says Stroller Strides is a great way for moms and kids to make friends.
I mean, my daughter, they love to come. They look forward to seeing their friends 3 times a week. I'm good friends with the girls. We email, we, you know, share stories. That's, you know, one of the benefits is having the other moms that you can bounce ideas off of.
You can find more information about Meetup and Stroller Stride on our website, NBCActionNews.com. Look under Lifestyle. Marissa Cleaver, NBC Action News Today.